Hi, Mike. A great question. Caught me a little bit off guard here, and I gotta really dig deep to come up with three good films because there have been a lot. In no particular order, I would say Saving Private Ryan originally set the standard for me, anyway. When that came out, just because of the intense story combined with the technology and film at the time, it was just groundbreaking. I would say Zero Dark Thirty has to be there. You know, this film tells one of the greatest stories and greatest manhunts of our lifetime. You know, people will be referencing this story and this film for you know, the next the last part of this century because of the topic matter and how much of an impact it had in the world. I would say Black Hawk Down is another good film. Very moving story, very tragic story, but done very, very well. A lot of the action scenes, I would say, are very authentic. So, and that's hard to do. You know, it's hard to capture the intricacies of war, the emotion of war. Most films leave it behind. They leave some facet of it behind. So I would say those three films right now set the standard.
There's nobody else coming to the rescue.
There is just us.
2 minutes.
This is pure risk.
Zero Dark Thirty on Blu-ray Combo Pack March 19th.